ship in 1982. Owning a VCR was relatively new. Take home a new release of Terminator 2. Ooh, ooh.
Hasta la vista, baby.
And then the tapes gave way to new technology. The VHS were all replaced by DVDs. So we would never have to pay rewinding fees.
There goes.